Hi there, Spark fans. Rob Reynolds here once again with more good news. We are happy to be releasing the latest incarnation of our SparkFun Thing Plus board. Now, just because we've designed and built a board doesn't mean we're done with it. Now, we're always interested in getting feedback from our users, you know, that's all of you, and figuring out how we can improve our existing products to better meet your needs. Case in point, our Thing Plus ESP32 is a fan favorite for IoT applications, but some users wanted the option of using an external antenna. So that's why we're now offering the SparkFun Thing Plus ESP32 room with a U.FL connector. This board carries the Extensa dual-core 32-bit LX6 microprocessor, capable of up to 240 MHz clock frequency, with 16 MB of flash storage and 520 KB of internal SRAM. It has an integrated 802.11 BGN Wi-Fi transceiver, along with an integrated dual-mode Bluetooth module, capable of both Classic and BLE. But differing slightly from the previous incarnation, this one sports a U.FL connector to allow you to add an external antenna. It has an operating range of 2.3 to 3.6 volts, and we've broken out 21 GPIO pins. The board offers 8-electrode capacitive touch support, as well as hardware-accelerated encryption in AES, SHA-2, ECC, and RSA-4096. There's a Qwiic connector for adding sensors and peripherals, a JST connector for a single-cell LiPo battery, and a micro USB port for power, programming, and charging. Now that's right, there's a built-in charge circuit. And in deep sleep mode, this little gem has a current draw of just 2.5 microamps. Our hookup guide can get you up and running with a simple blink sketch to a Wi-Fi sketch to a Bluetooth sketch. In fact, I'll show you how fast and simple it is. And I'm not going to do anything complicated or crazy, I'm just going to use the BLE example code that we have. It's important that for this, you make sure that you've set the board to ESP32 dev module. You'll want to drop a couple of UUIDs, or universally unique identifiers, into your sketch, and those can be generated from several websites. Upload this to your Thing Plus, open the serial monitor, and hit reset on your board. From there, grab your phone. Or if you're shooting a demo video and want better visibility, grab what appears to be a comically large tablet. Just make sure that you've got a BLE scanner app installed, like a BLE scanner. From there, you're going to go to the list and find My ESP32 and connect to it. Once you're connected, you'll see a short list. Go to Custom Service, hit that, and you'll see a drop-down with Custom Characteristic. You've got an option of R or W, read or write. Well, we want to write something. And of course, what should our first message be? Hello world, what else? Hello world, exclamation point. Hit OK. Check your serial monitor. Hello world, it works. That's excellent. But of course, with an external antenna, I think we would hope for a little more range than, you know, this. So let's try it out, shall we? I'm gonna go outside. That's right, I'm leaving my house. I'm gonna go upstairs, out the front door, close the door behind me. From here to there is about straight line, probably 42 feet. And I'm gonna see if I can send the message over BLE down to my Thing Plus. Come on, let's go. This'll be fun. Okay, so here I am outside my house. Still says we're connected, but let's find out. I'll hit the W for right. I'll put in, I'm outside now. You know, give it an exclamation point, because honestly, I'm just as excited to see if this works as you are. We'll hit OK, and that should send it. It still says we're connected. Let's go find out. Come on. Cold out. Sweet, it worked. So there you go. If you're looking for the reliable power and speed of the ESP32 and you want to add your own external antenna to your project, then guess what? You need to pick up the new SparkFun Thing Plus ESP32 room with the U.FL connector. Pick up yours over at sparkfun.com, and remember, stay safe, be kind, and happy hacking. Okay, here we go. Our hookup guide can get you up and running with reliably. and that's it. Speaking of running, I should leave. It did actually work. Here we go, Rob. Pull it together.